The U.S. and China reached an agreement on Wednesday on long-term carbon emissions reductions. The U.S. said it aims to reduce greenhouse gas emissions by 26% to 28% below 2005 levels by 2025. China, for the first time, said its carbon emissions would peak no later than 2030, and that it would increase the share of its energy consumption from non-fossil fuel sources such as nuclear, wind, and solar power to 20% by 2030. China and the U.S. together produce around 45% of the world's carbon dioxide emissions.